Hello and welcome to another episode of the Turkish language. In today's episode, we'll be covering the numbers. Believe me, it's as easy as 1, 2, 3. When it comes to numbers, it's all based on construction, like most, even all, languages. Generally in Turkish, as far as I know, there aren't many exceptions, which leaves us with only 23 numbers to remember. Let's take a look.
Sıfır, bir, iki, üç, dört, beş, altı, yedi, sekiz, dokuz, on, yirmi, otuz, kırk, elli, altmış, yetmiş, seksen, doksan, yüz, bin, bir milyon, bir milyar.
When managed to remember all of these, the rest is simple. Just put the pieces together to form the right number. I'll give you a few examples. On bir, elli yedi, iki yüz doksan sekiz, dört bin üç yüz iki. Bir milyon, altı yüz doksan üç bin, iki yüz altmış bir. That's it for this episode. If you are interested in learning more about the Turkish language, make it easy on yourself and subscribe. If you know anyone else who is interested, feel free to share this video. Have any requests for future episodes, let me know in the comment section below, and if you like this video, leave a like and a favorite. See you next time.